Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Con Life. Welcome to the channel. Most importantly,
welcome to Mexico, la wey.
Hola, wey. Hola. Sí, eso fue mi say. Con esto una cone, duro está de ley. Sí, un mexicano, rare wey. That's right, folks. We are here in Puerto Vallarta. We're actually on a 7-day cruise. This is the first stop of three. We're going to be going to Mazatlan and Cabo San Lucas. Now, before we talk about that, I do want to introduce to you guys someone new in the family right here. We got Nuria. Nuria, look here. Her first cruise. We are in Mexico. It is hot. She's loving it. Got my beautiful wife here with me as well, Huda, and my handsome son, Zaydan Khan. Now, I do want to show you guys Puerto Vallarta because it's absolutely beautiful out here. But before I do want to show you guys what our cruise ship is all about. So let's check out the Carnival Panorama. Hola, ¿cómo tal? Dale, so nice to meet you. You said we should go and get a room. All right, the best part. You excited, buddy?
Yeah!
Newest member right here, Nuria. You excited? On a cruise ship? Yeah!
This is my favorite part!
Yep, entering the ship is the best feeling out there. Oh, we are excited. So we're out here celebrating Zaydan's 5th birthday. This was his decision, his choice, right? Yeah, we're gonna be celebrating it on the cruise ship. I gotta say, everything went very smooth entering this ship. Very fast, easy process. Huge shout out, Carnival. You guys did a great job.
Hello, Papa.
Say hi. So this is our cabin right here, balcony cabin, we're on the 6th floor. So let's go ahead and turn some lights on. Pointed projector lights on top, lights up the room quite well. Large bed that you can disconnect if needed and have two double. You also got the sofa right here, that's a pull out bed if you needed it, table. And then a bunch of cabinetry right here, shelves for you, mirror, seat so you can get ready. And then you probably got the safe in here, oh no, the refrigerator. So empty refrigerator right in here. Now let's check out the closet space. All right, so we got a few cabinets right here. Drawers, pull out drawers. You can go ahead and get organized in here. The safe right there. And then double closet doors. Let's check this, I got the life vest in there, only one. So I guess one of us will be safe. And then, yeah, a bunch of hangers. So it's kind of nice, it's separated, three different sections so we can separate all our clothing. And then you got a mirror in here as well, if you need it. Check out the bathroom here. You got the control for the bathroom light switch right there. So standing shower, you got your shower gel and your shampoo. And then you got, oh, that's nice. So this one actually pulls out so you can actually shower the infant or the toddler if needed. I'm not a fan of the colors here, but yeah, this is kind of the Carnival layout right here. So yeah, a bunch of towels for the whole family. And then you got the balcony right here, which you can lock, unlock. Beautiful view right there. So yeah, that in a nutshell is the Carnival cabin, 6274. Oh yeah, and the TV right here, right across, kind of flushed into the wall so it doesn't take up space. Very nice. So yeah, enough of the cabin, let's go outside and have some fun. No me importa lo que de mí se diga, vive usted su vida que yo vivo la mía, que solo es una, disfruta el momento, que el tiempo se acaba y pa' atrás no verá. Bebiendo, fumando y jodiendo, sigo vacilando de party todos los días. Cielo, todo el mundo en patilla en la discoteca. Beba.
botella pa' arriba. Siempre la móvil la tenemos prendida. Vengo a mandarla hasta que se haga de día. Sigo rulito que es la mía. Salió el sol.
From Puerto Vallarta.
Yeah, finally got to stop in. We're walking around checking this place out. There's actually a lot to do here, and right off the port, we're gonna check out one of the top highlights, the Walmart. I'm not even kidding, that's one of the top
where
is
it?
Things out here.
Oh, there it
right
is.
There.
In every Walmart that I go,
rollback price is gonna hit the
Daniel, he's giving us a tour, yeah?
Tours, downtown, everything.
Puerto Vallarta.
Puerto Vallarta City Tours.
Yeah. And my family back here. Look at those car seats.
Good vacation.
Nissan Power, man.
Yeah,
who needs an off-road vehicle? See their face here. Come on, you had to head like this, right? Because daddy had a good time. Yeah. All right, so we are actually heading back into the ship. Tomorrow is Mazatlan, and we got a half day there, and then we got Cabo San Lucas, and then we're heading back home.
Good morning from Mazatlan.
That's right, we are in Mazatlan, Mexico, our second stop here. Now, I've been here before. It's actually one of my favorite stops, so I'm super excited to be here. We're gonna try to find a taxi and take a tour of this beautiful city.
All right, I guess we found our taxi driver right here, the little man. So let's go ahead and take a nice city tour and check out this beautiful place.
Baby, just hush the talking and let my loving ease your mind. If love's the game, let's play a million times. Mm-hmm. Baby, give it to me. I'll be good company. Yeah. Baby, mi nombre es Jason Derulo.
Oh, hot and humid, that's for sure. It's really hard to breathe out here. So we're probably going to call it a day momentarily, head back, do some shopping before we do that.
Now, time to do my favorite activity. It's time to eat.
And later, you can put the glue, yeah? Put the glue because
that's cool.
You can open. Open.
Cabo San Lucas!
Our last stop here on the Carnival Cruise. All right, so we booked this taxi for about an hour because our time here is limited. We got our driver right here. ¿Cómo te llamas? Yeah,
Sergio, Sergio.
Sergio, yeah. All right.
Oh, mucho gusto.
Mucho gusto, yes. Yeah. I'm learning along the way. So we're going to do a little tour, a city tour of Cabo San Lucas. I've been here before, yeah. And it's absolutely beautiful. First time, guys?
Yes,
yeah? First time, Nuria? Mm-hmm. Yeah? Go. City tour all around Cabo San Lucas for about an hour and a half. Maybe heading back. The ship's about to leave soon. Todas las mujeres son hermosas, pero las más que me gustan son latinas. Ella no es lesbiana, pero a veces escondida a su amiga se la tira. Al ritmo de la música ella mueve la cadera, se me pone hiperactiva. Hace las cosas y no la pillan. Ya, ya, ya. Hemos hecho de todo tu día, de qué forma y te como yo. Esa suciedad la volvería a hacer. Ella es mi alma gemela. Los dos somos adictos al ser.
A mí me gusta la mujer.
That brings an end to the 7-day cruise on the Carnival Panorama. Now, if you guys have any questions about this cruise or any other cruise, be sure to put it in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye-bye.